Yo, ladies, we do homies at home. That's just your boy RC here. You're gonna get into this video by CalebCity called You Got $5. And you know what? Yes, sir, brother. I got $5 right here. Look at Mr. Abraham Lincoln right there on the cover. Look at him. Look at him on cover of a dollar bill right there. But no, but for real. For real, y'all. CalebCity, this guy is entertaining, funny as hell. And you know what? He's almost at 500,000 subscribers, and it's been a long time. I remember when he had less than 400,000. I remember when he was rising up in the ranks on YouTube. I remember when Long Beach Griffey had like 280,000 subscribers. Now he's at almost 400,000. So they're getting out there now. It took a while, but they're getting out there. I can't wait to get into this video. Hopefully y'all enjoy it. Smash that like button, leave a comment, subscribe, share. Suggest me any type of video you want to see in the comment section down below. Be sure to stay active on the channel. I'm not going to waste any more time, y'all. Jacking, that's a lie. I am. Anyway, let's go ahead and hop into the video right now. Oh, everybody's ringtone from 2014.
Yo, come to the gym right now. They're giving out free tacos.
Free taco? You could have said free garbage and I would have went. Hey, Jay, I'm going to the gym.
Man, really?
Hurry up.
The downtown one.
Downtown one. That really specifies what gym you're going to. Really, why did this dude got a shirt on? Why he got just like no shirt on? No shirt on at all.
We're
really
going to the gym, right? Yeah. Should I have worn a suit?
You know what? I've seen people go to a gym without a shirt. Like, I'm like, get in some regular clothes, go to a gym, change out of your regular clothes into gym clothes, or change into just go shirtless, you know? Or just change something without a shirt. But while you're heading to the gym, if you don't really have that much of a body, don't show it off. But anyway, let's go ahead and get back to the video.
No, 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 no,
he has no gas. He has barely any gas. Oh, man.
I don't have a shirt on. I don't have a shirt.
He don't have a shirt.
And it's not because, like, we were going to the gym, like I said. To be honest, I don't have a shirt on because I don't have enough money to wash my clothes.
He don't have.
So I ran out of shirts. That's the real reason. We have a washing machine.
Man,
I still don't have $5. We can make it. We can make it.
No, you can't. No, you can't.
No.
Don't try it. You can't make it. You can't make it, bro. And I hate when people just think they can make it, they can try and make it, and they can't make it. Then you stuck on the side road looking like a fool. But let's go ahead and get back to the video.
No.
Sad story.
No,
sad story.
I need gas. I need gas. I need gas. No. I know.
Look at that. I feel like if cars could talk, that's really how what they would say and how they would act when they ran out of gas. And it was like literally like the tip of the handle was on E. I feel like that's how they would act. But I definitely enjoyed this video. Why is CalebCity so underrated and he don't have more subscribers? I don't know. But definitely go check out his channel if you haven't checked it out. Definitely check out the original video if you don't want to watch the reaction. But definitely be sure to smash the like button on this video too. Leave a comment, subscribe, share. Suggest me type of video you want to see in the comment section down below. And until next time, much love. Stay cool, y'all. Peace.